Hello everyone and welcome to episode 13, Turn Up the Volume, Part 1. Who kissed Amber and will you be able to convince your friends to organize a concert at the school? Get ready for teamwork and meeting new people. Single episode replay. I was looking for Lisander to talk to him about my project, organizing a concert to collect donations for the school, when I stumbled upon Amber. In the hallway, kissing a boy. I was in shock, frozen, unable to move. I was somewhere between wanting to laugh and wanting to hurl. The boy, it was a student I've never seen before. You were there? Sorry? Why sorry? She's the one who should be sorry after subjecting me to such a horrible scene. Don't make a face. You will kiss a boy one day after all. Miracles do happen. Very funny. How much did you pay him to do that for you? Not everyone has to pay to get what they want. Like you, I've never had to pay 60 gold to get information from anyone. She must be talking about the telephone. Hey, your friend doesn't look too happy. Maybe I should leave them alone. I will really like to know who he is, though. Excuse me, what is your name? Are you new? I've never seen you here. My name? Why is he smiling like that? I was going to ask you the same thing. You kissed him without even knowing his name? I didn't have the time to talk to other new students before you jumped in and became all buddy-buddy with him. I didn't want to take the risk this time. Okay. Sometimes talking to Amber is like sending a signal into outer space. We hope to silence some from the intelligence, but we never find anything. Actually, Amber, the more I look at you, the more I realize that you are not even the slightest bit cute. Phew, he is finally seeing the light. Plus, you are a really bad kisser. Don't come near me anymore and don't try to call me. If only I had some popcorn. He took the phone that I had bought her a few hours earlier and smashed it on the ground, breaking the screen and case. It was definitely useless. Are you crazy? Why did you do that? I spent a lot of money on that phone. I think I'm going to cry. Did you understand what I said? Or do I need to draw your picture? Get out of here. I'm going to get out of here too. Too bad. I will find out his name later. I need to find Lisander before he goes home, so I can talk to him about the concert. I hope he will be okay with it. Hey, Melody. Not too scared by what just happened? No, I'm alright. I actually found it quite funny. Good for Amber. Wait a second. How do you know my name? You still haven't figured it out? I know that I've changed quite a bit, but still, you don't remember me? And the mid boy who came to the school just to be with you? Let me think about it. Ken? Bingo. Don't make the face. I spent months working out and it paid off. That's for sure. You don't have your glasses anymore. No, I wear contacts now. They are better. Would you mind doing me a favor? Don't call me Ken anymore, okay? I don't want to use that silly nickname anymore. My name is Kentin. Okay, very well then, as you like. Thanks, you're still just as nice as you were before. No problem, he's cute when he smiles like that. I've got to go now, I've got a ton of things to do. I've got to prepare for my comeback. Wait, why did you kiss Amber? I thought you were in love with me. Oh, that. It was just a little we're friends. I think it worked. Amber is going to have trouble looking at me for a while, I think. That's why you kissed her? Don't be upset. I had to move on, and getting back to Amber was part of the plan. But I won't forget your kindness and the times we spent together. It was nice. We should do it again sometimes. I would prefer not to. I prefer the old Ken. You are the only one. If you tell anyone about what happened, I swear you will pay for it. Are you kidding? It was amazing. I can't pass up on such an opportunity. I wasn't kidding. If it leaks out, I will know that it was you. Why me? Ken could talk about it too. Why are you talking about that fourth-eye geek? How could he tell anyone anything? He doesn't even go here anymore. He's back. That's who you kissed. You don't expect me to believe that, do you? Go ask him. Oh, that's right, you can't. He doesn't want you to talk to him. Too bad. Do you think he has some sort of power now? That's going to change very soon, believe me. I should take advantage of it now then. You're still here. Yeah, I'm looking for Lisander. Have you seen him? No, I haven't. I think we are the last ones here. What are you still doing here? I was playing. I didn't see the time. I just ran into an old classmate. He left the school and is back now. He's completely different. Oh yeah? Is it the guy with the military pants? Yeah, he's completely different. Before he had big glasses and was tiny. That's ringing a bell. When we finished our registration file with Alexei, Nathaniel left some photos of kids from school on his desk. Yours was last because you were the last student to arrive, like us. And just before yours was a photo of a boy with a green sweater and glasses. That's him. You got it just before me. So the geek in the picture is the guy in military pants? Yep. What kind of sorcery is this? Military school, I mean, military school. Basically, he leveled up like in Pokemon. I never thought about it like that. I'm out. See you tomorrow. No use staying here. Okay, see you tomorrow. He's right. It's no use hanging around here. I'm going home too. I will talk to Lisander tomorrow about the concert. Alright, let's go home. Let's summarize the day. I surprised Nathaniel in the locker room. I got to hear part of Lisander and Cassius' next song. Alexei likes boys. And Ken is back. That's quite a lot. I'm most worried about Nathaniel. Amber didn't tell me anything about the bruises on his back, except that it happened at home. Maybe he fell down the stairs? Nathaniel was bothered about it last time I talked to him. I won't bring it up again for now, but I will keep an eye on him. I went back to school the next day. This time, unless he is sick, Lisander should be here. Hey Nathaniel, are you? Okay. He left without saying a word. Hey Billy. Hi Alexei. You don't look so good. Is everything alright? Oh yeah, why? It's just, you don't look so well. Did something happen? I'm here if you want to talk about it. That's nice of you, but everything is okay. Okay. On the other hand, I have a friend who did something stupid and is bothering me a bit. Ah, and what did your friend do? She made Nathaniel mad and now he doesn't want to talk to her. And your friend, did she apologize? Yes, of course. Well, then give him a little time. If he is still angry at you, he will get over it eventually. It's not me, it's my friend. Oops, it just slipped out. He is really nice. I would like your opinion on something else. Does having a concert at school sound like a good idea to you? Completely. Yeah, why? Is there going to be one? I hope so, yes. I have the idea, but I need to ask certain people first. That will be huge. Keep me up to date, alright? Yes, of course. It's really bothering me that Nathaniel won't even talk to me. Go talk to him. I like him a lot. I don't want him to be mad at me any longer. Nathaniel shouldn't be too far away. Have you seen my brother? Not recently. I thought he would be in the classroom playing his game, but nope. That's where I would have looked too. Don't laugh, it's not funny. He spends too much time with those games. I'm going to end up being jealous of a video game. Can you imagine that? Finally, I've been looking at you for over an hour. And what do you want? Just for you to stop ignoring me, please. I've the right to be in a bad mood. I already said I was sorry. Plus, whenever you needed help, I've been there for you. It's not fair to be angry with me for such a small mistake. Did I make him mad? Let's make a deal. I will stop ignoring you and you stop talking about the whole ordeal, okay? Okay, but I won't forget it. Super. I would have been hard to stay mad at you all day. Plus, knowing you, you wouldn't have let me alone until I gave in. You know me well. Elisander, perfect timing. Really? You needed me? You know the race didn't go as planned and didn't make very much money for the school. Yeah. And so I was wondering if we could do something to fix it, like maybe organize a concert, for example. That would be a great idea, but I don't think a group is going to accept playing here for free. Well, I was thinking about your group with Kesho. Oh, I never thought about it like that. So you are in then? You will do it? Of course, if I can help and have fun at the same time, it'd be stupid to refuse. Really? Super. I'm not the only one you need to convince. If Kesha doesn't want to, we won't get very far. Can't you ask him? There's a bigger chance that he will accept if you ask him, don't you think? Certainly, I will talk to him about it then. Thanks a lot. I hope he will accept. I don't know. He wasn't in a really good mood when I saw him earlier. No one is. My goodness. Oh, hey, Kesha. I was just talking about you. You can't do without me, right? That has nothing to do with it. We want to talk to you about something. Lisander, what did you want to talk to me about? Lisander must not have asked him yet. He left in another direction. Now I'm going to have to ask him first. We are wondering with Lisander if you want to play a concert for the school to make some money, you know? Do I look someone who wants to do a favor for the school? No, it was silly of me to ask. Good answer. Now leave me alone. I hope that Lisander will have better luck than me. Maybe Lisander convinced Kesho. Maybe I should ask him. It's not him who is going to come to talk to me. The guy that I don't know, Alexei, told to me about a concert at school. Is it to celebrate my return? I'm not sure if he's serious or not. It's to make money for the school. Nothing is sure yet, but we hope it will happen. I figured it wasn't for me. It would be cool though. I hope we will be able to do it. Did you talk to Lisander? Yeah, what I like about him is that he doesn't insist. You should do the same. As you like. Shoot, I guess Lisander didn't do any better than me. Too bad I don't play any instrument. I would have liked to participate. I hear that something's in the works. Do you know about it? Yeah, we wanted to plan a concert for the school to help make money. That's a great idea. If you need help, let me know. Thanks. But I don't know how I will be able to help. We will find something. Don't worry. I'm sorry, because it doesn't really want to play for anything for the moment. For the moment, do you think he will change his mind? Like I said, he's in a really bad mood today. I think something is bothering him. He'll most likely accept when he's gotten over it. After all, the only argument he gave me was that he didn't feel like it. I hope. Maybe if we find out what's wrong, we can help him decide faster. I guess. We can also leave him alone about it. It's not urgent. On the contrary, the faster we act, the sooner the concert will happen. I'm going to try and figure out what happened. Trust me, it won't help anything to bother him about it. Plus, he's never played in public. I'm the only one who's been in that kind of situation. And you should know that he doesn't like it when people get into this business. Like many people, actually. What should we do then? Patience is a virtue. It's huge. Everyone who I've talked to is really excited about your idea. Too bad at the moment it's still just an idea. Why? Kesho and Lisander play the guitar and sing, respectively. Lisander wants to do the show, but Kesho doesn't want to play. Oh no. He can't do that. Maybe he'll accept if several people ask him. I'm not so sure. You will never know if you don't try. Will you come with me? Let's go. Get some more people. He took me by the wrist and took me with him, without even leaving me the time to answer. I guess I don't have a choice. I hope the cashier won't get angry. Hey, Kentin, do you want to go talk to Cashew? We are trying to convince him to play for the concert. Cashew? No, I would prefer not to. Too bad. But don't think that I'm scared of him, okay? He's just a meme compared to me. I could pin him in under 30 seconds. I didn't say anything. Cool, give it a try. Just to see. He's just behind you. What? He turned around so quickly that he almost fell down. No one is there. I guess you think that's funny then. Yeah, it was great. I didn't know he was a joker. I don't think that asking Nathaniel to come with us is a good idea. Is there a problem? No, not at all. We are looking for people to help us convince Cashel to do what you to convince Cashel. Do you want to come? No, Alexei. They don't get along very well. Exactly, you can tell him that he isn't capable of doing it. You know, just to bother him. I'm not sh sure it's not a, such a bad idea when you put it like that. Sorry, but the less I see him, the better. Too bad. You're not f no fun, Ned. You want to come with us, Iris? We are trying to convince Cashel to play for the concert. Convince him? He doesn't want to? Yeah. No problem then. And the more people, the better chance we have that he will accept. He won't say no to all of us. Knowing him, I'm not sure about that. Thanks, Iris. We just need one more person so he doesn't think we are attacking him or anything. Okay. You guys have been running around for a while now. What are you doing? Us, we are trying to find someone to help us convince Cashel to play for the concert. It's just that, if I can try and help. Thanks, Kim. Super, let's go find him then. I'm eager to see what's going to happen. A concert is cool, can you believe it? It would be great, that's for sure. Yeah, totally, it would be awesome. He's here. Let Iris talk to him. Are you all right, Kishu? If you're all wearing looking at me as if I was a bomb ready to explode, things will be a lot better. We've been caught. We would like for you to play for the concert. I'll put you in a good mood, I'm sure. Plus, it will change from the daily routine. Life can be monotonous. Here at school, don't you think? Monotonous? Life at this school is anything but that. Ugh, kids. In any case, even if I wanted to, I couldn't play. I don't have an amp anymore, and I only have an electric guitar. Without an amp, it's pretty useless. Maybe you can borrow one. Not that I know, unless one of you play the electric guitar. No, not me. Do I look like I play an instrument? I play sometimes, but it's not mine, and my brother would never lend it to anyone. Oh, too bad. Don't look at me like that. Just because I have headphones doesn't mean I play an instrument and listen to music. Well, we've gotten pretty far then. I will need a new one to be able to play. I saw a used one at the dollar shop, but I didn't have enough to buy it. How much do you need? Why do you want to know that? Are you going to break your piggy bank and buy one? Oof. Finally, a smile. Not just her, but we can ask everyone to participate. You think? I will participate. There is no problem. It's not like we do this every day, right? What do you guys think? You really want to do this stupid concert? Yes. Do whatever you want. If I get my amp, it's fine with me. Great. Would you mind holding on to the money for Cassius' amp, Melody? Sure, of course. Okay, well, here, I can give 2 gold. I don't have any more on me right now. Thanks, I can spend it all. I'm going to need it later. Me too. She gave me 2 gold. I don't have any money on me. I will come back later with something, okay? No problem, Iris. She left running. All right, let's go. I hope that everyone will give a little. All right, I need to co collect the money. I should really ask everyone so we will be able to buy the imp. Ah, you're here. Iris told me that you were counting on Lisanne to send for the school. I would love to see that. Here's 3 gold for the thing you need for Cashew. Well, thanks a lot, Rosalia. I should be able to thank you. I will be able to take new photos and sell them to fans of Lisanne. 3 gold is nothing next to what I'm going to make with that. Mostly a future businesswoman or paparazzi. From what I hear, you managed to convince Cashew. I still don't know how it happened. I can't imagine, yeah. I mean, if you finish by accepting, we can only be happy about it. Yes, we can finally do the concert. Alexei asked me to give you something, but I don't remember what. Money, maybe? Oh, yeah, for Cashew's amp, here's 4 gold. I was going to participate anyway. I haven't had the moment to do so before now. Thanks. You didn't have the occasion, or you forgot. Here, take 2 gold. Thanks. Do you know what I'm collecting money for? I was listening to what you were saying earlier with Cashew, and I saw all those people together. I couldn't help but come listen. I didn't even notice. You left like a thief earlier. I didn't have the time to give you what I had put aside. Great, how much can you give? 20 gold. I didn't have any more. Still a lot, great. He gave us 20 gold. You better not buy a cheap brand, otherwise we won't get very far. I think I will ask someone who knows a little more about it than me to take me to the store once I've talked to everyone. This is going to make a great article, better than when you got lost during the race. How many times am I going to have to tell her that it wasn't my fault? Ah, I finally found you. I went to get my money. Great, thanks, Iris. Here's 2 gold. I hope it will be enough. Don't worry. If everyone gives as much as you like, as you, I think we will be good. I hope it will be a real shame if we can't do it. If you're here to ask me to participate with you losers, you can turn around right now. Emmer has told me not to give you anything. Do you always listen to what Emmer tells you? She always gives good advice, so yes, I listen to her. We must not be talking about the same Emmer. And if you don't get enough, what will happen? We will find another solution. Plus, your idea is really stupid. Consult our friend. And at all, no one will come. Alexei was really happy earlier. It's nice to see him like that. Yeah, I think he really likes the idea of having a concert at school. Me too, but I don't know how the boys can do such a thing. Can you imagine getting on stage and sitting in front of everyone? Are you sure you shouldn't be someone, for sure, you shouldn't be someone who gets nervous. In any case, here's 2 gold. I've never get on stage, but I would like to see Lisander and Cashew. Thanks a lot, she gave me 2 gold. You still haven't talked to everyone yet? You're pretty slow on this one. I have to talk to everyone. Of course, it's taking a while. I hope that you haven't bought any games recently, because we are going to need money for the concert. You've got me there. I bought one yesterday, the one I was playing. I don't have much less. Oh no, that's too bad. I still have 1 gold. It's better than nothing. Thanks, he gave me the 1 gold. If only the Monolode cheat code existed in real life, we wouldn't have this type of problem anymore. You play Sims? Yeah, I love testing all the ways to get rid of a Sims, says he with a big smile. If you want the concert to happen, you will need to give a little money, all right? It deserves to be clear, except I just lent money to my sister. She needs money to buy a new phone. I don't have anything left. Shoot, too bad. You can always ask her. Very funny. I mean, like Alexei said, it never hurts to try. Shoot, I think the leak has my camera. I will have to go ask him for it. You have the time. The concert isn't right away. I will come faster than you think if we all help out. Again, sorry. I would have preferred to save my money for this project. It's okay, you couldn't have known. I would like to help a little more. I wonder what I could do. You can say what you want, but seeing all the students come together to help another student is pretty amazing. That is why Sita Morris is unique. From what I hear, you're organizing a concert. Yeah, actually everyone will need to participate a little. We need some money to buy a new amp. And you think I'm going to give you something? You could at least give me the money your brother lent you. He asked me for it. I need to buy a new phone. If you hadn't broken it, you would have gotten your money. I didn't break it. You have a horrible memory. Get out of here now. Looking at you is making me nauseous today. I mean, more than usual. What do we do once the amp has been purchased? Well, get organized. How many people only Melody I still have to ask? Still hanging around? Did you understand a word of what I told you? There's Melody. Sorry to bother you with this, but I'm trying to collect money to buy a new amp for Cashew. Without it, we won't be able to have the concert. Of course, but I only have one gold. I use the rest of for my little birthday party. Will this be okay? Yeah, don't worry. The important is to participate. She gave me one gold. I can't wait. Good, I've got everything now. I will give one gold. That makes 40 in total. I think we can get a used amp with that. The problem is there isn't anything at the dollar shop. I could ask Cashew where he was counting on buying his. Where were you counting on buying your amp? Because I don't know where to go. I need to be home soon. I can only give you the address. Sorry. It's okay. I will figure it out. He scribed down an address on a piece of paper. It's here. There is only one for 40 gold. You can't miss it. Okay, thanks. Alright, let's go. You haven't left yet, Melody. No, I'm going to buy the amp for Cashew. Do you know where to go? He gave me an address. I showed him the piece of paper. Ah, I know where that is. It's not far from my favorite clothing shop. Do you want me to go with you? Yeah, that would be nice. I'm scared I won't find it on my own. So let's go. I followed Alexi to the store. And half an hour later, we were there. The music tour is here and my clothing store is next door. Do you want to come with me? No, it's late. The music store might close. I really need to go. Oh, too bad. See you tomorrow, I guess. See you tomorrow, Alexi. And thanks. Now, Kessel said there was only one amp for 40 gold. That's the one I got. Use the 40 gold. On the other hand, I should have asked Alexi to stay with me. I mean, this thing weighs a ton. Hi, Betty. When you have a few minutes, would you come see me? I would like to organize the concert with you. Yes, of course. Thanks. See you later then. Hey, here's your amp. Everyone participated. Thanks. I didn't think that I would get a new amp after telling you I didn't have one. Did you find the store easily? Yes, Alexi bought me. You were with him yesterday when you came to see me? Are you spending your life with him or what? Well, not really. It's just easier to talk to him. Easier? Yes, especially since he told me about his preference. Oh man, what did you guys talk about? He likes boys. Oh yeah? Yeah, so now it's easier to talk with him, comfortable with him right away. You don't have anything to worry about anyway. You aren't the type of girl that guys chase after. Is it me or is he in a really good mood all of a sudden? I'm going to put my amp away somewhere. Until the end of the day. See you later. See you later. Then you ask me to go see him as you really get moving. Alright, I'm finished. We can talk. Good, we can finally get down to business. How should we begin then? Well, first we need to other sides from the principal. If she doesn't want the school to happen, the concert to happen in the school, we'll have to find somewhere. We have to find somewhere else. Maybe you could have asked her first. Not necessary. All the students shipped in. This could be a good argument. We are all motivated. Personally, I don't think she will refuse. I hope you're right. Then we'll have to find a place in the school to have the concert. Everything in the courtyard may bother the neighbors around the school. We need a room. Other than a classroom, I don't see anything. No, the classrooms are too small. Mostly knows the school pretty well. I will ask her to look for the room that will be best for this concert. In the meantime, we need to go check with the principal. Once we have permission and the room will have we have already taken a big step. All right, I will take care of it then. Do you want me to come with you? No, I can take care of it alone, thanks. Oh, as you like. There she is. Hello, ma'am. The students and I have an idea to make some money for the school, since the race didn't work out so well. We would like to organize a concert. A concert? You want to play pay a group to come play at the school? No, students from the school will play. No way. You will make a huge mess of things. We saw it with the race that everyone was running all over the place. But this time we'll take care of it ourselves, and it will be better organized. I promise. No, I'm not paying for any more events like that. Everyone is motivated, and you don't have to pay for anything. We will figure it out. You mean the school won't have to pay anything? I think we can figure it out, yeah. In that case, do as you like. But I'm warning you. If I find out that the school is turning upside down because of your project, you will be hearing from me. Thank you. Good, now we need to see if Rosalie found a place to have the concert. After all, we will really be ready. There is noise coming from the basement. Maybe I should go see. The door opened to a staircase going to the basement. What do you say? It would be amazing to do it here, don't you think? I can imagine. It's really big. The basement is the size of the whole school, without any doors or walls. There aren't any windows, but in the concert halls it's always like that, and it's better when it's all dark. We'll see the stage better if it is the only thing lit up. You are imagining things big. Of course, Lisandro will sing in case you will play the guitar for the first time on stage, so we need to do something big. I don't know if we'll have enough money to do something that big. The principal is refusing to help pay, you know. Oh, if we show her that we are really motivated, maybe she will change her mind. Maybe, you never know. Worst case scenario, we can kidnap her dog and ask for a ransom. Don't count on me to try and kiss that dog another time. Oh, it's you. I saw the light in the hall and I thought someone forgot to turn off the lights. This is where the concert is going to be. Do you like this? With all these boxes, I don't know if the public will like it. True, we'll have to clean up a bit. Let's do it then. We have a better idea of the space when we once have everything is clean. The three of us, it will take us hours. I'm not against helping out, but I would prefer for it not to take all night. We can see if anyone else can help out. Yeah, give a nice little smile to the boys, Melody. They won't be able to refuse. I'm not so sure. Actually, I think that we can do it just the three of us, Melody. Can you help me move these boxes, please? And we can't do this alone. We really need help this time. If you say so. I'm going to see if anyone is free. You should do the same. Okay, I will do what I can. And I thought I wasn't going to stick around after class. I was wrong about that. It's for a good cause. I'm going to look too. I will come with you. Oh, why? Just taking the necessary precaution. What's he talking about? Alright, I'm going to try to convince the boys to come help me out in the basement. Would you rather wait for Rosalie here? No, the faster we get everyone together, the faster we will be finished. True, let's go then. You don't want to wait here in case someone comes? No, there are more important things to do. Alright, as you like. We need your help in the basement. Can you come? If you want to clean up that trash pile, you are motivated. Yeah, that's why we need everyone's help. It will go faster. And what do I get out of this? The pleasure of doing something nice? Yeah, you can say that. You want to? Thanks. I'm in a terrible mood. Thanks, we need to hurry and ask the others to come right. They might be getting ready to leave. I'm not the only one you've asked. Lisander was already there, but I'm going to ask the other boys if they can come too. I see. Are you coming with me, Lisander? I don't want to wait in the basement alone. Sorry, I can't come right away. I wasn't really a question. Come on. He took Lisander by the arm and took him with him. Here I am, alone again. We need some help emptying the basement. Would you mind helping out? I was going to go home. Do you really need my help? No, not really, but we will be thirsty if you are there. Alright, if it doesn't take too long, why not? Really, thanks. It's at the end of the hallway. You are not coming with me? No, I'm going to ask Nathaniel if he can come too. Alright, see you in a bit. Where is Nathaniel? Would you mind giving us a hand to clear out the basement? It will go faster if you are there. The basement? You want to clear out everything down there? I'm not against helping, but I want to finish my English homework before going home. It's not due for another week. It's better to do it as soon as possible. Doing things at the last minute is never good. For once, stop thinking about your students and come help us. Ah! I grabbed his arm and took him with me. I understand. I'm coming. Really? Great. Come then. Alright, we can start. What are you guys doing in this like that? I was still holding Nathaniel's arm. Betty really wanted me to come. She got a little carried away. Sorry. It's okay. This is also why we like you. Are you going to hold this arm much longer? Sorry, I let go of Nathaniel. He's angry. Everyone is here. That's great. We'll get this done in the blink of an eye. Maybe not that fast. We should make groups of two rather than transporting boxes alone. Do you agree? Yeah. Team up with Lisander. Do you want to team up with me, Lisander? Yes, of course. We should go to the basement now. It's better if we start right away. Yeah. Alright, I will be with Rosalie then. He doesn't seem thrilled with my choice. I will team up with Armin then. Okay. He doesn't seem very happy either. As long as I'm not alone, that's fine. Let's get started. Yeah, he's on the other end. He doesn't seem to care. Alright, let's start. We should start with the heaviest things on once the hardest is done. The rest will seem easy. Okay, let's start with all these boxes here then. Yeah, I will do... That will do. We need to put it in the gym. There are basketballs inside. Look at the state they are in. I don't think anyone can use them anymore. I hope they will find something to do with them, because I don't see anywhere else to put them. At worst, the teachers can put them away somewhere. I took a box while Lisander picked up a stack to carry them all at once. Let's go. Put them here. Here, it will do. I'll drop my boxes on the ground. You're already tired? Well, it's a bit tiring, but I still got some energy to enter the basement. Don't worry. You can rest a bit if you want. It doesn't bother me. I can go back to the basement and come and get you if I need your help. No, I really want to help. As you like. Let's go back then. We will take something lighter next time. Thanks. Great, we are moving along. Yes, I didn't think it would be this fast. Do you want to take the stuff in the corner over there? I will take that big box over here. It won't be too heavy? It's nice of you to worry, but I don't have any problems lifting things like that. I feel really weak next to him now. I picked up the stuff in the corner and Lisandra took the big box. If you need to take a break, don't hesitate to tell me, okay? Don't worry, it's not these few things that are going to tire me out. Good thing. I think that all the stuff can go to the classroom. What do you think? Yeah, Mr. Ferreira should know what to do with it. I rarely see the school empty. It's calm and pleasant, don't you think? Much better than when everyone is here. Normally I go to the end of the hall or to the garden club to be alone. He is always around there. If you like the concert, Mitch, why did you accept to sing for the concert? It will be more than noisy. It's not the same universe. When I sing, I don't think about anything except the words of the song and what made me write them. Nothing else exists around me. It's like if you suddenly turned off the sound, and as if the lights were suddenly turned off. Just me and my text. Oh, I didn't know that. Oh, sorry, I said a little too much. That must not have interested you much. No, no, on the contrary. I asked you to find out more. Guess he's the only person I've told. Until now. It's easy to talk with you. It's very nice. Thanks. That's nice of you. We shouldn't stay here much longer. There are more things to bring from the basement. Let's go. You're almost done. Great. I'm excited to see the room completely empty. I'm going to take the rug. Do you want to take the chairs next to it? I think we remember the principal saying they wanted for the teacher's lounge. If we put it in the student council room, she will be able to take it there easily. Okay, let's do it then. Perfect, you see? Starting with the most difficult is much better. You're right, the next time I will do it the same thing. The next time. I hope we won't have to do this every day. I do. That will mean that we will have more events at school. I didn't think you would enjoy this so much. It's pretty motivating, though, to see someone with such an enthusiasm. Ah, you think so? Well, good then. Let's go back to the basement. There shouldn't be too much left to clean now. Yeah, let's go. Now that the basement is empty, it looks even bigger. Finished. Rosalia is already here. Actually, it's nice, especially since we put so much hard work in it. What do we do now? We should wait for the boys, don't you think? I think they are coming. Someone is coming down the stairs. Everyone came down a few seconds later. Happy this place doesn't look so bad anymore. Yeah, it's great. I don't know about you guys, but all this work have made me hungry. Do you guys want to eat something to celebrate? Here? Yeah, here. I'm going to get some snacks to munch on at the dollar shop if you want. That sounds good to me. Me too. I hope that Alexi won't be mad that I'm coming home late. He will understand. It's true that spending a little time together would be nice. Let's do it. Great. I'd like to stay too, so much that my homework will have to wait until tomorrow. And you, Cashew, do you want to? If I say no, I'm going to pass for the guild joy of the group, so yeah, I'll stay. Why not? You don't have to say no for that. Super, I will run to the dollar shop. Wait for me here. Once Rosie came back, everyone made himself comfortable. Cashew had taken off his jacket, Nathaniel's tie was no longer in place. And everyone was sitting on the floor talking. Of course, Nathaniel and Cashew were the only two who didn't take one look at one another, but I started to get used to it. Mostly, I had two full plastic bags when she came back. She bought chips and soda. She took She took care of serving the drinks while I gave tips to everyone. It was the first time that so many of us were together, except the pyjama party at Melody's. But we were just girls then. It wasn't the same. We stayed here talking and eating for at least 2 hours, until the principal found us and kicked us out. I quickly went home to avoid getting a ceremony, but it was already dark by the time I got home. I went back to school the next day, ready to finish the preparation for the concert with everyone. Hey, perfect timing. For once, I was looking for you. You still haven't told me who's going to play with Lisandra and I on stage. Well, the members of your group? No. Are you serious? But it is just the two of us. We talk about the group because Alexander writes the songs and I compose the music, but there isn't anything else. Oh. Oh. No, it's okay. A concert with just a guitarist and a singer. It could be good too. Or not. We are going to have to quickly find some musicians if I want everything that we have done up until now to count for something. Congratulations, you finished episode 13. See you for the next episode. Finish the episode. So this was episode 13 with Lisandra. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. And then I hope to see you back in my next video. Maybe until then. Bye!